Hopefully, if I've ever had a theme in mind, I mean, usually that's just like the worst. You're kind of, then you're, then you know, you feel yourself writing. And there's nothing worse than that feeling of kind of chasing after a theme. I mean, that's always like writing at its worst for me, you know. The best things kind of become something and you're just happy it's there. It's just the better way to go in terms of getting better writing is having two characters that are more opposite, you know, that way you can get more traction and stuff. But ultimately, if you ha if things are going well and the characters are coming out of you, or you know, they're going to guide you how they're going to go. And I remember at a certain point reading a great short story called, I believe it's called Bucket of Blood. John O'Hara wrote a great story about a fella that starts out, he wakes up in a hospital and he comes to and he's having this great conversation with a doctor. He's just had his appendix removed because his appendix has burst on this train, and he doesn't know. He wakes up, he doesn't know where he was, and there's just this great conversation at the beginning of it between a doctor and this patient, this guy. And I started to transcribe. I just wrote it down in a script form, thinking, oh, maybe I'll. This would be an adaptation or something, or as I've done before too, you sort of steal something if you're bored and you got nothing to do, you know. There's no better exercise than just write somebody else's words down to see how they look typed out, just to get you inspired again or to get it moving. And that's what I was doing with the John O'Hara thing. And by the look of it and the sound of it, it seemed to fit with some of these other things that I had lying around. So that character started to come more and more, and you just start finding pieces of them, and you hope that they start to talk to you, talk back at you in a kind of, in a weird kind of, and it sounds hocus pocus, but in like a weird kind of seance. You hope that you are not there at a certain point, that they're just doing the work for you. That's when it's at its best.